Hello everyone, welcome to my dance tutorial. As what I have promised, here is the full dance tutorial of Blackpink's Kill This Love. So, yung focus ko actually ay yung kay Lisa. So, yung pinag-aralan ko ay yung empower steps na ginagawa ni Lisa sa buong dance. And this is a mirror tutorial, so please imitate my movements as you face me. So, let's start. Unang-una, nakatalikod ka sa audience. And while doing that, dapat naka-feet apart ka, both legs are straight, and both feet are flattened on the floor. Tapos yung kamay mo na nakalakay dito sa may likod, your palms are overlapping each other like this. Okay, let me show you now. It's like this. Ayan. After that, gagawa ka ng parang salute position like this. So, mabibilibid yung katawan mo. para hindi ka naman mahirapan. Ang technique dyan is, when you twist your body like this, yung paa mo, dalawang paa dapat nag-a-adjust. Ito pa, yung right foot, gumaganon siya, diba? Tingnan nyo yung nangyari. Left foot, ganun din. So, make sure na yung left foot mo especially, dapat nakaharap siya dito. Straight yan. So, hindi siya nakaganyan. Kasi kung ganyan, mahihirapan ka. You will lose your balance at mahihirapan ka din mag-proceed sa next step. Okay? So, twist your body, adjust both of your feet. Na kung saan meron ka talagang balance sa katawan mo. Okay? Now, look at the position of my legs. Both legs are straight. And then, ito na. We'll do the salute position. Okay? Right hand, nandito lang siya sa may gilid. After this, paa muna. Bend both of your knees like this. Pero make sure na medyo ilabas mo ng konti yung wet mo. Okay, para sa extend the thing. And then, left hand, lagay mo siya dito. Just right above your knee. Right hand, dito. Na parang sumisigaw. Okay, so it's like this. Pa. Okay. So again, from here. And then, salute. Pick up this instant, nag-adjust yung aking paa. Okay, and then bend both of your knees. After this, step mo yung right foot mo dito. And then, ikot ka na naman. Dapat makaslam ka. And look at this. Slowly, adjust mo din yung paa mo. So, both of your feet must also be slanted facing this area. Okay? Hindi siya nakaganyan dapat. May hirapan ka na naman sa balance mo niyan. Okay? And then, look at this. Both of my legs are straight. Both feet are flattened on the floor. At medyo ilabas mo ng konti yung right hip mo. Okay, para sexy. Both of your hands, una-una, tap here, one. After that, you count, one, two, three. And then, one, two, three. And then, until sa chest mo isa lang, one. Okay, again, one. And then, one, two, three. One, two, three, and one. Okay, so, dito natin, from this position. Okay, ganyan. And then step. So, pag land ng right foot mo, okay, as you are stepping, by the way, gumagano na yung left foot mo. Nag-adjust na yan, ha? Okay? Pag land niya, instant, tap mo siya agad. Tap and start counting. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1. Okay? After this, eto naman ngayon, yung magsasalute. And you will have to move forward, stepping your right foot first. 1, 2, 3, 4. But since my space is limited, I will just have to march in place. Okay? Pero apat na counting yun. Una yung right foot mo na yung step mo. Okay, so from here, pa, pam, pa, pam, pam, pa, pam, pam. Okay? Yun kasi yung compass ng step na yun sa beat. Kasi parang meron pa trumpet sound doon. Okay? And then after that, 1, 2, 3, 4. Tapos niyan, left foot, tamo na, step it here, okay, para feet apart. Kamay naman, ang gagawin is mag-roll. Roll ng dalawa dito sa right side. 1, 2, at dalawa sa taas. 1, 2. After that, you'll have to do the same. Pero, ang pinagkaiba lang is, you'll now have to bend both of your knees, like this, and then roll. 1, 2, and then 1, 2. So, pag-roll mo sa taas, i-straighten mo na yung legs mo. Bend both of your knees again at igigiling mo yung bewa mo kasama yung chest. Parang gaganap. Okay? And then, kamay na kaganito sa side. Dalawang beses lang yun. One, two. Okay? Again. One, two. After this, push. Para kamay pupush sa harap mo. Ganon. Push. And then, straighten your legs like this. Tapos yung kamay mo naman gaganap. Okay? After this, close fist. Ganon mo siya. And then, let it slide past each other. Lagay sa may gilid. Habang yung paa mo naman, ganito yung magiging posisyon. Habang nag-slide siya, back. You'll just have to bend both of your knees. Pero ito, diba, dati nakaharap yung dalawang paa. Ito, mag-twist siya ng konti para maging ganun yung itsura. Parang karate stance. Okay? Haganyan. Again. So, from here,
tricky siya.
na pwede kang mag-shortcut, pwede ito lang yung igalaw mo. Kung medyo mahihirapan ka, igalaw yung balakang mo ng sabay. Pang. Basta bumaba ka para sexy yung dating. Tak. After this, baba mo yung dalawang kamay. And then, bump, chest bump. Pack. And then, push to the side, slowly. Okay, para kamay. Bam. Pag-ganon. After this, kamay mo, gaganon. And then, push ulit. Okay. What about yung paa? Yung paa, from here, okay, hindi siya gagalaw. Bababa mo lang to. And then, chest pump. Tapos, when you push, like this, para hindi mabilibid yung katawan mo, look at this, right foot, nag-adjust siya. Okay? Left foot, ganun din. So, dapat paslant yung position nila para madali sa'yo. Push. So, ganun na dapat yung position ng paa mo. Okay? Ito naka-bend, ito naka-straight. Okay? And then after that, ganyan, adjust. Look at this, nag-adjust yung paa ko. Okay? Ito naman yung naka-bend, ito yung naka-straight. And then, push. Ito, kasama na yung right foot mo, didikit sa yung left foot. Push. And turn. From here, di ba? Lumiling ka. 1, 2, push and back. Close fist. Slide past each other and down. After this, and back. And back. And tap, tap, tap. Push. And ealing. 1, 2, and back, and back, and back, back, and back, and back, and pump, and push, and back, and push, and ikot. So let's have it from the top before we proceed to the second set of steps.
Straighten both of your legs, and then while you're doing that,
gumano ka. Tuck straight and bend again. Bend and then open. Yung kamay naman, ganito. Okay, so from here, gaganan siya. Pack and then tuck. So gumanon. Para kang may ipupush sa side mo. Pack and then pack. Okay, so cross, close fist, then open at the side. Sabay din sa pag-open ng paa mo. So again, dito tayo magsimula. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And back. And back. And back. Okay. And from here, eto. Kamay muna. Taas mo siya at gumanong ka. Pack. Okay. After that, tuck. Parang gaganon siya. Pack. Tuck. Okay. And then, here, parang iusog mo lang siya. Tuck. And then tuck. Ganun. Okay? And then pack. Pack. Now, isabay natin kasama yung kamay. Okay. So, di ba? Last position, ganyan. And tuck.
Yeah.
here. Okay. Move up. And then tuck. Back. And turn. And back. And back. Ito. Gaganon ka. Back. And tuck. And back. And tuck. And then push.
Unahin mo sikuhin yung nasa may left side mo. Back. Close fist.
para mas may impact. Okay, tap. And then, pasimple ka, kung hindi mo siya siniko, itatago mo ngayon yung fist mo sa may likod. Okay? And ganun din yung gagawin mo sa right side. Pero dito sa right side, yung kaaway mo, medyo toughy. So, hindi nadala ng siko. Kailangan mo siya ngayong apakan. So, ang gagawin mo, yung right foot mo will be stepping at the side. And instantly twist your left foot so that both of your feet are now facing the side. Okay? So, again. 5, 6, 7, go. Pak, tak, and tak, tak. And then after this, eto, pak. Ayun, may gusto kang barilin sa may harap mo. So imagine that you're holding a rifle, okay? Supporting the entire part of the rifle with your two hands. So harap ako sa inyo, ganyan siya. Okay? Straight yung left arm mo, while the other hand is like this. It's like it's supporting the handle of the rifle. Okay? So balik tayo sa ganitong position. After that, nasa may taas pala yung kalaban mo. Pang! So, ganun mo siya. Okay? At tingin ka sa taas din para makita mo yung target mo. Pak! And then, balik pa ganun. Okay? While you are doing like this, kapag binabalik mo na sa dati niyang position, yung rifle, you'll have to wave your body. How do we do the waving? It's like this. Wave muna. Chest, tak. Again. Pak, tak. So it seems like you're bringing your chest up and then yung tummy mo lalabas din and then down. And then pa-curve mo ng konti yung foot mo. Ganyan, parang gumanon. Okay? So let's do that all together from here. And then ta, 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 ta. After this, eto, kamay muna. Susuntok ka pababa using your right fist. Okay? After that, retract your right fist. Yung left fist mo naman, gagan, parang ganun yung nagiging position niya or yung nagiging movement niya. So, pak, tak, tak. Okay? Parang rinatrack mo, babuelo, susuntok ulit. Okay? So, 1, 2. Now, what about the footwork? Eto, bring it here while your left foot medyo magtutwist siya ng konti para medyo slanted yung kanyang position. And then this one, right foot, nakatipto siya ng konti. Why? Kasi magti-twist siya. So, ang unang-unang gagawin is bend both of your knees a little. Right knee, lalabas pa ganyan. And then papasok, lalabas ulit. Okay? So, from this position, okay? And then, tak, tak, tak. Now, isabay natin ngayon sa kamay. Titingnan nyo, pag sumuntok ko ng ganyan, yung right knee ko lalabas pa ganyan. And then once I retract it, kapag bubuelo, right knee ko papasok ng ganyan. And then, pag suntok ko ulit, lalabas na naman siya. Okay, so gawin natin ng medyo mabilis ng konti. From here, and back, tak. Okay? Now, alam ko mahirap yun sa iba na medyo mag-adjust agad. Kasi halos sabay na nag-adjust yung dalawa mong paa. And if you will not do it carefully, you will be off balance. Ang sikreto is, ito, kapag binalaw mo ito, i-twist mo siya agad. So do not flatten your left foot. Medyo itipto mo siya ng konti para mas madali mo siyang matwist. Okay? And ano yun? Tricky yun kasi sabayin yung gagawin niya. Pag step mo, diretso twist. Let's have it from the top. Okay? Ano yung timing niya sa music? It's like this. Let's kill this love. And tan ta tan tan ta tan. And yeah yeah yeah. After this, yung isang yeah, gaganon. Pak. So you will have to drag your right foot closer to your left foot habang yung kamay mo naman gaganon. So yung dalawang kamay nasa may nape area mo. Okay? So again, from the top. 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's kill this love. Tan ta tan tan ta tan. And yeah 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 yeah. After this, step mo yung left foot mo sa side, ganyan. Left hand, lagay dito. Bend your left knee. Itiptoe yung left foot. Right knee, magbibend din ng konti pero naka-flatten yung right foot sa floor so that you'll have your balance. Right hand, zoom, gaganon siya. Okay? Na para kang may ganon na kalaban ulit, kinarate pa, ganon. Okay? After this, eto, right hand mo, iikot yan. So, papasok, palabas, and tap your shoulder. Okay? So, again, back, 1, 2, 3. And then, babalik ulit kasi hindi mo tinamaan yung kalaban mo. So, iikot ulit. Palabas, papasok, at straight, back. Now, if you'll notice, as I do that, my body is leaning towards the side. Okay? So, nakaganyan siya. Take note of the position of my body. And after that, 1, 2. As I tap my shoulder, iti-twist mo yung katawan mo. Pag-ganon. Na parang nahiya sa audience. Okay? So, again, back. Ay, di ko tinamaan yung aking kalaban. Bigla akong nahiya. Okay? And then, you want to give it a try again. 1, 2, back. Tinamaan mo finally. Okay? Yun. So, after this, step your left foot like this. Straighten both of your legs. Kamay muna. Ang kamay mo is gaganito. Iikot sa may taas ng dalawang beses. 1, 2, and 3. So, dalawa sa taas, isa sa may baba. Okay? What about your hips and leg movement? Ang hips mo lang gagalaw. Yung paa mo, hindi siya gagalaw. Okay? So, it's like this. 1, 2, 1. And while doing that, gigiling yung bewang mo. Okay? So, bewang ba? Basta mag-move yung hips mo. Balakang. Sorry. Okay? So, it's like this. 1, 2, 3. Now, para mas maigalaw mo yung hips mo, another technique, bend both of your knees a little. Kung makikita nyo, ganun yung ginawa ko. Kasi kapag naka-straight siya, mahirap yan. Hindi yan gano'ng gagalaw. At mahirapan ka rin mag-balance. Okay? So, it's like this. 1, 2, 3. After this, eto, kamay muna. You have to bring both of your arms up. Look at the position of my fingers. It's facing downward. And then, pagdating sa may taas, i-flip mo siya ng paganyan. And then, bagsak. Okay? Kasi may boom part sa music. Na yun yung tatimingan mo. Boom. And then, balik ulit. And then, baba. Close fist, pareho. Haganyan. Okay. Now, what about the footwork? It's going to be like this. It's left, right, left, right. Okay? So, again. Left, right, left, right. If you want, you can move forward. Or, you can just have it in place. Isabay na natin, paa at kamay. 1, 2, 3, and 4. And back. Again. 1, 2, 3, and 4, and back. Okay. From here, eto. Sikuhin mo ulit yung kalaban mo sa may tabi mo. Siko, back. Just like what you did a while ago. Do it on the other side. Siko, back. And then, drag your right foot closer to your left foot with a position like this. Okay. Habang yung dalawang kamay mo, close fist pa rin, back, gaganan siya. Yung thumbs mo, magdidikit ng ganyan. Tapos yung fist mo, magdidikit din ng ganito. It's like you're forming a heart at your chest level. Okay? So, again, from your last position, di ba? Gumanong ka. And then, 1, 2, and back. After this, pull it. Ganon, parang na broken heart. Okay? So, tak, baba. Now, as you pull it outward and bring it down, yung paa mo, gaganon siya. 1, 2. So, step, drag, step, drag. So, let's do it from here. And tak, tak. Now, let's repeat again from here. Papakita ko rin sa inyo yung tamang timing niya sa music ng bawat steps. Okay, so, diba? Yeah, yeah, yeah. And then, boom. And then, tan-ta-tan, tan-ta-tan. Okay? After this, ram-pa-pa, ram-pa-pa. Okay? And then, tak, boom. And then, pak, tak. And then, left. scale this love. Okay? Now, after this, yung right foot mo, step it to the side like this. Right fist, ganyan. Left fist, maganito. So, parang pak, gumanan ka. And then, pull it up like this. And then, here also. And again, back to the other side. So, it will be left, right, left. Okay? Now, paa mo, anong ginagawa ng paa? Knees will be going outward, inward, outward, inward. Okay? So, kung makikita niyo, kapag nag-outward siya, medyo magbababa ka ng konti. Inward, tataas ka ng konti. Baba ulit. Buka ka. And then, gina. Okay. So, gawin natin. So, last position mo, di ba nakaganito ka? Kasi gumanan ka. Okay? After this, back, and then pull, vuelo, and then pull, vuelo, and then pull. Okay? After this, eto, you'll have to jump. Jump, close your legs, okay? Or bring both of your feet together, and then, yung kamay mo gaganon. Okay? So, may taas. Tapos, yung dewang mo, magmumove. Starting from your right, tak, tak. So, ganon. 1, 2. Now, eto naman, gagalaw din siya. Chest and yung arms mo sasama. So, it's going to be like this. Okay? 1, 2. Okay? Again. 1, 2. Right hand, gaganon. Left hand, andito sa may likod mo. At your nape area. And then, you'll have to lift your left foot. Okay? Tapos, eto, right hip mo. Ilalabas mo siya ng konti. Head mo na ganito. Okay? So, your position will be like this. Tak. Okay? So, again, from this position, move your hips. 1, 2, and pak, pak. So, you're going to go at this side, but you'll only be doing small steps. So, it's like this. 1, 2, 3. Okay? Again. 1, 2, 3. What about hand movements? Ganyan siya. Okay? Eto, ganyan. So, 1, 2, 3. Again. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Your last position. Okay? 1, 2, tak, and tak, tak, tak. And after this, you'll have to step. 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7, go. Let's kill this love. Bum, 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 bum. 1, 2, back and back. 1, 2, tak, tak, and back, tak, tak. Bum, 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 back. And let's kill this love. Back, 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 and back, back, and back. 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2, 3. Kamay mo na ganyan. Look at this. Both of your legs are straight. They're not too far from each other. So ganyan siya. You say I'm like a sinner or something. So ganun, gaganan siya. So ta, ta, and ta. Okay, again. 1, 2, 1, 2. Okay, after this, turn. Yung paa, look at this. Naka-bend yung right knee mo. Makapit to yung right foot while the other leg is straight. Okay? And after this, eto. 1, 2. Parang ta, ta. And after this, taas. Parang gaganon. Pak. And you call me crazy. Eto, lagay dito. Gaganan ka. And thanks to you. Pag sabi thanks to you, parang ituturo mo siya. Thanks to you. After this, chest pump. 1, 2, 3. Habang yung kamay nandito. 1, 2, 3. After this, tak. Palit. Ngayon, ang paa. Eto na yung naka-bend. Yung kamay mo, harap ako sa inyo. Parang gaganan siya. Eto, dito. Eto naman, parang nag-form ng gun na ganyan. Okay? Yung ulo mo na gano'n. Okay. So, tatagilid ako. Ganito ang itsura niya. Okay? Eto na ka. Ganito. So, ganyan siya. After this, step your left foot like this. And then, open and down and change weight. Back. And then, turn. Okay? What about the hand movements? Ito, diba? Nakaganito ka. Okay, ito, gaganon para mag-slide pa baba. Slide pa baba. After that, dito, cry and down. Pitik yun. Cry, pitik, and then back, and then turn. So, gawin natin ngayon ng sabay sa paa. Okay, from here, okay, and then back, tuck, cry, and back, and turn. Okay? After the turning, eto, taas, paa mo, taas, baba, and then, sabay mo silang itaas, and then, one, two. Okay? One, two. Sumasama yung hips. One, two, and after this, eto, ibaba mo to, eto namang gaganon, so parang one, two, na nandito siya, and then, iganon mo siya, and then, pa. Okay? So, what about yung paa? Yung paa naman, nag-move lang yung hips. Okay? So, it's actually moving together with the movement of your hands. So, gawin natin. Nasabay sa hips yung hand movements. So, it's like this. Pag-turn mo, taas, bukas mo yung paa mo. And then, baba, dito, sa side. Tapos, taas, silang sabay. Okay? And then, tap, tap, and baba mo na to. One, look at this, look at my hips. One, two, and back, and tuck. Okay? After this, step, step. After this, you'll have to step like this. Magsa-side lang ng konti. Kaganito siya. Okay? Left hand dito, right hand nandito. Okay? Part ng song is so what? So what? So, yung unang so what, so, parang gaganon. So what? So what? Kasama to, yung shoulder. So what? So what? And, tuck. And then, back. And then, tuck. And then, back. Like this. And then, tuck. Now, let's have it from the top. So, it's like this. Tuck. One. Two, back, and one, two, up, and crazy, thanks to you, one, two, three, back, and back, and after this, one, two, cry, and tuck, turn, and back, tuck, and one, two, and one, two, tuck, tuck, and back, and so what, so what, and back. Push it down, and back, and tuck, tuck, and back, and tuck. So yung last position is like this. Paa muna. Okay, 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2, open. After that, sway your hips. Iikot mo siya. Bend both of your knees. Ikot and close. And one, two, and then open, down, and up. Aside ng konti. Okay? After this, drag your right foot closer to your left foot. Tapos dito ka ngayon naka-side. Kamay. From here, baba. After that, back, tuck, side, and then, baba, and then, ito, let it run to your chest, down, and then, back, chest pump, and then, baba. Okay, gawin natin ngayon ng sabay-sabay kasi nakakalito yun. Okay, from here. Okay, baba. Walk. One, two, open. Wave. And back. And back. One, two, open. Down. And run it down here. And back. Chest pump. And back. So from here, step your right foot the side. Okay? Yung kamay mo naman gaganan. Okay? After this, eto. Pak. Gaganan siya. Tak. And tak. Okay? So, kamay muna. Pak. Tak. Tak. And tak. What about yung footwork? From here, step. Okay? And then, like this. And then it will remain as is. Bumababa lang siya ng konti. Okay. So, gawin natin ng sabay-sabay. From here, back, and tuck, and back, and tuck, tuck, tuck. Okay? And then after that, drag your right foot closer to your left foot. And then, paa muna, walk. Cross, cross, close, open. Okay, what about yung kamay? So from here, okay, it's like this, tuck. After this, cross, close fist, cross, open, one, two, three, and tuck. Okay, gawin natin ngayon sabay-sabay. Five, six, seven, go, back, and tuck. And one, two, one, two, three, and back. Now, let's have it from the top, from here, okay? After this, down, and one, two, open, wave, and back, and back. One, two, three, and down, and up, back, tack, tack, and tack, bump, back, and tack. Back and back and back and back, back, back and drag it, tuck and cross, open, one, two, three, and tuck. Okay? After ng chorus, maglalakad ka at tatalikod ka ulit sa audience. Parang yung first position mo naging last position mo after the second chorus. Okay? So, na ganito, feet apart pa rin. Okay? And then yung dalawang paa nakaharap sa wall. Okay? So, ganito. And then yung right hand mo, gaganan siya, magka-travel hanggang sa you do the salute position. Okay? At yun nga, naka-twist yung body mo. Okay? Ganyan. Okay? After this, iikot ka. Turn towards your right. Turn and feet apart ulit kapag nakaharap ka na. Tapos, yung left hand mo naman yung mat sa salute. So, kamay muna, taas, baba, tapos palit sa isang kamay. Now, lower extremities, ganito yung gagawin. Okay? Balakang, mag-move, ganito. So, nakalabas yung left hip mo to the side. And then, move it down and up. Ito naman ngayon nakalabas. Sabayan natin ngayon ng kamay. Okay, from here, nag-move din yung hips ko. Look at it. And then down and up. Got it? After this, place your right hand on your chest and then do the amen sign and then put it up. Okay? So, what about the other parts of your body? So, paglagay mo ng right hand mo sa chest mo, mag-wave ka. Wave, wave, and amen, and up. Ganun lang. Okay, again. Wave, wave, amen, and up. Okay, next, kamay muna. Ganyan. Okay, do it on the other side. Ganyan. dito sa may ulo, and then place it on your chest, and then sa thighs. Okay? Na parang from here, bababa siya na parang pagin. Okay? Okay. Lower extremities, ganito yung ginagawa. Pag ganito, bend. And body mo, medyo magtitil towards the side. Tuck. Do the same on the other side. Tuck. And then straighten your legs. Hawak dito. Lagay ng kamay sa my chest. And then bend both of your knees as you do like this. Tuck. Chin up. Tuck. And then tuck. And then tuck. So notice yung pag-shift ng aking pa. Mag-bend, mag-straight, mag-bend, mag-straight. Okay? Again. From here, okay, and then one, two, and tuck, 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 and tuck. Okay, after this, eto, it will start from your chest. It seems like you're going to cut something at your side. So up, start from the upper portion, and then almost shoulder level, and then torso level, and then down. Okay, so again, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, yung hips mo will go with it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, again, 1, 2, 3, 4. Got it? After this, sakalin mo yung sarili mo. Sakal. And then, after that, turo sa harap mo. And then, slowly, bring your fist closer to your forehead. Masakit ulo ko. Okay. What about the other parts of your body? Ito yung last position mo, di ba? Bring your right foot closer to your left foot. Bend both of your knees. And then, after that, step your right foot like this, bend your left knee, na parang pareho sila magbe-bend ng ganyan. Okay? Now, pagsabayin natin. Okay, from here, 1, 2, 3, 4, and tuck, and tuck, and tuck. Okay? But yung ginawa nila actually, itinaas pa nila yung paa nila. Parang gumanan sila. If you can have the balance. Pero para sa akin, gusto ko na yung ganito. Okay? Ito. Kamay muna. Taas. Baba. Taas. Baba. Okay. So, yung paa mo naman, ganito. Kapag nakataas yung kamay mo, okay? Nakastraight din siya. Kapag ibinaba mo, magbibend din siya. Ganyan. Okay, so it's like this. 1, 2, 1, 2. So, kung nakikita nyo, pati ulo ko sumasama. Gumaganan din. Okay? So, it's like this. 1, 2, 1, 2. Okay? After this, kamay muna. Ito, iikot siya. So, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Anim na beses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Umiikot lang naman siya. So, from your last position, like this, tagilid ka, okay? At parang magmamarch ka ng konti. Okay? So, nakataas yung body mo, bababa, tataas. Okay? Taas, baba, taas. Now, from here, ganyan, and 1, 2, 3. Okay? So, ulitin natin from here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. Okay? After that, step your right foot here. Okay? And then, the left hand nandito. Right hand, iikot. 1, 2, 3. Habang yung bewa mo, balakang iikot din. Gaya nung sa chorus. So, 1, 2, 3. Okay? 1, 2, 3. Got it? After that, baba mo to. Ito naman, left hand mo, parang iikot siya. 1 and 2. Okay, parang may siniko sa side. Again, 1, 2. Okay? After this, ikot. And balik sa dating position. And pack. Ito, turn mo yung head mo. Pack. And the dance is finished. Yay! Hanggang dun lang. Okay, so from the top, nung last steps after the second chords. Tap, and turn, and back, and tap, 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 tap. And after this, wave, wave, and amen, up, and one, two, back, tap, tap, and tap, and after that, one, two, three, four, and tap, and tap, and back, and one, two, three, four, one, two, three, and one, two, three, and one, two, and turn, back, and up. Okay, that's it. Thank you so much for being with me in this dance tutorial. Sana po makatulong ko sa inyo. Please do hit like if you like this video. And please subscribe to my channel. This is Tess signing off. Bye-bye!